The Star Wars star forced to fight for his son's life.
He was having so many seizures.
The high-stakes procedure they hoped would save him.
We're going to remove a part of your son's brain. I don't know if this is going to work.
Then the mom who injected her son with feces.
While he was undergoing cancer treatment.
Her shocking reason why.
That's the scariest thing of all.
Then Gwyneth's latest health tip.
This may be the dumbest thing I've ever heard.